Formula One has cranked up the heat over Barcelona. The first Grand Prix held here was won by Nigel Mansell after a wheel-to-wheel battle with Ayrton Senna. But who will follow in his footsteps this weekend? Long straights and medium-speed turns dominate here, but there's something else to watch out for at Barcelona. The air currents are strong and unpredictable, and they'll be giving aerodynamic components a real run for their money this weekend. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs, and nothing is certain at this stage. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Radio check.
Radio check.
We can push more.
Copy.
Use energy.
Copy.
We're good to push.
Copy.
Check the DRS.
Copy. Thank you.
Yellow ahead.
Yep, copy.
Let's see what happened there. Now, we see the Williams here. Oh dear, that's far wider than they would have wanted. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. And that's the lockup. Up. I think we've had a car run wide.
Checkered flag is now out.
Welcome back.
Radio check.
Copy, radio check.
Green light, green light.
You have the overtake.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Yes.
We think we can lean on the tyres more.
Copy.
We good to push?
Yep, copy.
No saving required.
Yep, copy.
We're happy to push on with the tyres.
Copy.
We could do with a little face now if you've got it.
Copy.
Happy to increase pace.
Copy.
Okay, we can use the overtake.
Copy.
The grid is packed and there's electricity. It's sunny and bright as the drivers line up on the grid. Looking now at the Williams. They're in the back half of the pack, so they'll need to work hard if they want a podium finish. And then we've got Alex Albon. They'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. The race start is mere seconds away. This is it. It's the Spanish Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Full deploy.
Copy.
Energy if you need it.
Okay, copy.
If you've got any pace left, it'll be good now.
Copy.
Here's the replay. Now we see the Williams here. Gaining a position there. Someone's run wide.
Goods, come on.
Good job, good job.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
You can afford to drop back.
Copy.
Pick up the pace a bit.
Copy.
Check the DRS.
Copy.
They've locked up and gone straight on. Let's have a look. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. AlphaTauri gained a place. We can take a look now. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda. We've just had a car run wide. Sounds like someone's locked up.
Further rain expected.
Copy.
Light rain in the pit lane at the moment.
Yeah.
I think there's been a lock-up. Looks like there's been a lock-up. Was that a lockup on the track? Is that a lockup? Let's take a closer look. Now let's have a look. It's Lance Stroll. And there's the lockup. It almost got away from them. Seems to have been a lockup. Sounds like someone's locked up. Let's see what happened there. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. Just a bit too heavy. And Sainz crosses the line first. He's taken the win. Good work from the Williams driver here today. Cars have been racing through Monaco's streets since 1929, and this weekend is no exception, as we get to watch the new generation of world-class drivers take over Monte Carlo. This is the Monaco Grand Prix. Monaco is famous for its many narrow twists and corners. From the brake-heavy La Rascasse to the treacherous Sand of Ost, there are no proper straights to speak of, and it's extremely hard to overtake here. It sounds like simple advice, but getting up as high on that starting grid as possible is the best plan of attack. At this early stage in the season, there are still plenty of opportunities for things to change. In this sport, there simply are no guarantees. There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula One.
Radio check.
Radio check.
Okay, should be green now. Use energy.
Copy.
We can push more.
Yeah.
Thank you.
deployment.
Yeah.
We're happy to push.
Yeah.
Check the DRS.
Yeah.
Thank you.
get the tyres down now?
Yeah, copy.
do what you can to keep the tyres cool.
Copy. Entering the pit lane.
Copy.
Yeah, in the box.
Yeah, affirm. Watch the white line on exit.
What do you think?
Hey, fam.
Checkered flag is now out.
Radio check.
Radio check, okay.
Push a bit more.
Copy.
Energy if you need it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, okay.
I don't know what's happening, but it's never been as bad.
Roger.
How does it feel?
Yeah, we are a lot.
Copy.
The checkered flag is now out.
Welcome back to what is proving to be an exciting weekend of Formula One racing, with practice coming to a close today and qualifying set to follow. Ahead of the race tomorrow, the teams will be putting their practice data to use and making sure that their drivers have the very best chance of setting a lap time that will edge out the competition in qualifying. Drivers may know a track inside and out, but unless they have the setup to complement their ability, their efforts may be for nothing. There's not much left to say, so let's get into it.
Radio check.
Copy, radio check.
Okay, should be green now.
Deploy.
Copy.
Use energy.
Copy.
Check the DRS.
Copy.
push hard. Happy to push hard.
Okay.
Okay.
Set middle pass.
Copy.
Balance. Just really weird.
Copy that. Thank you.
What do you think?
Yeah, I can't drive like that.
Yeah, copy that.
Speed in 3 is just gone.
Copy.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, take it easy.
Yes.
Okay, that's end of session. Radio check. You hear me okay?
Copy.
To use the overtake.
Okay.
Use overtake.
Yes.
Reduce lifting coast by one level.
Yep. Yeah, in the box.
Okay. Right, watch the white line on exit.
I think that was a crash.
use overtake.
Okay.
Just use the overtake.
Yeah, copy.
Race day, and final preparations are underway.
Williams had a good performance in qualifying. Now they'll be eager to demonstrate that they can have an even better race. Aston Martin were on target for qualifying. Now it's up to them to defy expectations for the race itself. A sunny day here with only a few clouds in the sky. If things stay this way, the weather shouldn't pose any challenges to the teams.
So as the drivers prepare to weave their way around the streets of Monaco, you have to think there'll be twists and turns aplenty. I hope I'm not tempting fate here, but there are quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. We have Pierre Gasly. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. And looking at the second Williams car, they're starting in the bottom half of the grid today, so there's a lot of cars between them and the podium. We're here and the streets are abuzz at the Monaco Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Stay cool, man. You're doing a good job. Yeah, take it easy.
Yes.
Here's the replay. Watch this. There's Leclerc.
You can't afford to drop back.
Okay.
Good job, good job.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
DRS is enabled. Safety car.
There's been a crash. Let's have a look. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And that's an off. And a...
Safety car will be in this lap.
Okay.
Make sure we get a good restart.
Yeah.
Let's close this gap.
Copy.
DRS enabled.
Save fuel.
Got it.
Increase lifting coast.
Okay.
Thank you.
and it's go push.
Okay.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner. Hello from Baku, where we're looking forward to a weekend of racing among the medieval and the modern, here at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Drivers will be battling it out on the streets of the Baku City Circuit, a real contradiction of a track. From the long main straight, where the less drag the better, to the tight turns, where downforce is a necessity. Teams are going to have to work hard to get that balance right. The season is about halfway through, and it makes me wonder what else is in store for the teams. Well, there's only one way to find out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Formula One. Formula One. Mercedes returned to F1 in 2010, and since 2014 they've won the Constructors' Championships back-to-back. Ferrari have entered Alpine. Williams is a legendary. Haas joined AlphaTauri. Ferrari have entered Formula One every year since the World. The Red Bull team burst on. The Red Bull team burst onto the F1 scene in 2005, and ever since 2000... Welcome to the archipelago of Formula One. Bahrain might have a small land footprint, but it's showing its big spirit right now in the grandstands. Either way, it's time for another fantastic weekend of Grand Prix racing. The Bahrain International Circuit is a challenging track, and the cars routinely have to brake from high gear to low to take the narrow turns. With the need for downhill braking, the risk of locking up is one drivers will need to manage. It's all about focus and balance to get victory here. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs, and nothing is certain at this stage. The competition is on.